tell it to you.
I should take a few pallets to me. You're probably right.
Do I have to run back to the pallets? Come on, Steve. We have gotten some good beers lately. But as you know, I get the cans. For the ones I want to enjoy.
When you think of good beer, you don't necessarily think of the East Coast.
Yeah, you know, it's just weird. You just in, like, he likes good beer. You hear all these people talking about
it. Let's take a look.
Like, I love good beer. Like, yeah, but there's a lot of places that love good beer. I think a lot of people just don't know. It is good.
Me too.
Going all the way up to that barrel. I say hi to Pete. He gets excited when he's here. When we play together.
Does he?
Hi, Pete.
Hi, Pete.
He doesn't like you. He'd even deny it.
Armor protection engage.
Are you going to fight the stink bug?
Is this a boss?
It is?
Yeah, it's a chill bug. King, or whatever that one is called.
Okay.
Fight me. Do they?
Got you.
First, they don't like hammers.
Hammers.
Yeah.
need to go make some food.
Every time you say that, I'm thinking you're running off to go make food in the kitchen.
Oh. Not this time.
All in. Take a bandage, but... I think you have Ladybug personally.
I think so. Yeah, I do. You want me to? I'll come grab it.
Didn't think this was gonna take as long, huh?
Guess not. But, where'd the did you already grab the ladybug?
Here. Right there. You have the beetle. What else do you have?
That's it.
Probably have the larva.
Mosquito. No, I have spider parts. Yep.
You have a tiger mosquito?
I don't know. It just says mosquito beak.
Oh. What about mosquito?
And mosquito blood sac.
Yeah, I just shot one for you. Yeah, I don't have any spider stuff. I have two dandelions. Do you need a dandelion? Is yours still good?
Yeah, mine's still good.
We have one up there already, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, you did. There's a cool feature.
Uh-oh, mine just disappeared.
No, yours is still there. I see you moving around.
No, I tried to put it down, but then you interfered. And now, I don't have it.
Yeah, you still...
No, I swear, if you saw my screen, it's not letting me do anything. It's glitched out.
This one down here? Oh, no, it shows you're moving the one up there on top. Here, let me grab it.
Okay.
That's weird. It looks like you're showing the one up there, trying to put it back down on the ground. I got it. Sorry. I wasn't trying to get you out.
It happens. I know you didn't mean to. It's just timing.
And you still have it. Are you still connected to one? Because it shows that.
No, I'm not.
You gotta watch this later.
I might have to back out and come back in then.
Are you still dragging? Yeah, you're still dragging it. I mean, it's not bothering me.
But let me just. I'm just gonna quit and get or come back.
Hey, hey, when you have. You run all the way up there and you forget to take a grass pallet.
Mm-hmm.
A wheelbarrow. Nobu. Grim, quick.
Yeah.
So nice that we can jump like we do now.
What is that white thing?
What white thing?
In the...
The tooth.
Oh, it is.
We have to work our way over there, just slide down and try getting it. Want to build a floor over that way, you can.
Let's keep our... keep our focus on the first thing first.
Well, I know you like to get sidetracked, that's what I was just saying.
Oh.
You get excited over that stuff. Like, where's Marcus? You're like, oh, I'm on the other side of the map. I found a tooth.
But we're almost there. And I bet we can jump to the tooth.
We can do it together. You. Us. Oops, I passed crafting. So much nice with these platforms up here.
Are we gonna turn around now?
Yeah, I can spin it. Let me let's go one more. Close, Marcus.
I'm gonna start. Whoa. Putting grass back on. Okay.
We have two more pallets down there, don't we?
Yeah. But while you're building, I'll just replenish the stuff that we have up here, so.
I don't know if there was a way to jump up here.
Moth up here.
Is there?
I think that's the noise. It sounds like the moth.
You need more wood planks, almost.
I bet you Kevin told us that it was up there.
Knowing him. Didn't sound like he was everywhere.
I've been everywhere.
He has been everywhere.
I got one more wood plank in my, or food in my hand.
You might just need grass. To do the, yeah, those.
So...
Going through grass, I better start replenishing again. Yeah, we're almost out of grass.
Yeah, we are. I just used the last of it.
Okay.
Up here at least.
But we're almost there.
Mm-hmm.
Why can I not make this jump all of a sudden?
moth up here.
You already made it up?
Yeah, if you just get four pieces.
I'm bringing it now. Oh, it won't let me. Alright, hold on.
Coming down to grab it?
I'm coming down to grab it. I just tried to bring a whole pallet up there and it didn't work.
Yeah. So are you telling me you could have went up those vines?
I think we tried. I think they're too steep.
Okay. Up on your side, at least?
Doesn't look like it. Build stairs here too.
Build station.
It's, we just need like a platform or two.
Well, you tell me where to put it, sir, because it's not supported.
Oh yeah.
But I have an idea. We found the field station. Honestly, I didn't know we were supposed to.
You build it on this thing? Like down here a little bit? No. Nope, guess not.
It's weird because I feel like this would be able to stick out. Okay, now let me try something closer.
Damn it.
Did you just throw something at me?
Yeah, I threw my sword.
Yeah. 249? If you want to bring four grass. Okay.
That's it? Just four grass? Okay. I had to go find my sword because I hit the wrong button.
I did earlier. Yeah, there's a gold tooth up here.
How'd you get? Oh.
Yeah, if you just put four more. I jumped. I got really scared, by the way. That's why I made that. Nothing in here.
All that for nothing?
A gold tooth and a white tooth.
Yeah, it's true.
There's something below us. I wonder if the moth can run this way.
It just kind of ends and you can't really jump. I'm gonna do the same, but over here.
Oh, there's candy on this side. Oh, whoa, 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 don't fall yet. You didn't fall, did you?
No.
Fall on my side. But you know where the gold tooth is? Run to the brick all the way down.
Oh, that's what I did, and there's, I see, like, a sour candy.
Yeah, okay, cool. That's, they like to trick you on that, don't they?
Mm-hmm. No, I lost one.
Fresh, spicy, sour, weakness.
No, I dropped again just to see if there's anything on this ledge. I don't see anything on this ledge. Yeah, we're on the same level. There's nothing on my side. Looks like you have something. No? Oh.
Take this ledge. Probably nothing.
Nothing on the next one.
Yeah, nothing. Milk molar on the wagon.
I guess so.
Yeah, I don't know how they parkoured. You probably would have to go on the YouTuber.
I mean, I guess you can put like ladders and stuff all the way up to where we are in these gaps.
Good point. I'm just going down, I'm checking.
Yeah, I'm doing the same.
Going towards the vines because I thought maybe there's towards the vines.
All that for really nothing.
No. Did we ever figure out the Java-matic?
No.
I don't see anything on these. Go back up to the wagon and wait. No, come on.
Yeah.
Hear the mosquito down here. I didn't notice that. Did you go back up?
Yeah.
Oh, that answered my question.
I did.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Really, all that we needed was those two things.
Well, we did need grass.
Lots of it.
You would even start to...
Let's see what we can find.
Since we're here by the castle, should we just check it out, or do you have to...
At least it's clean.
Ish. Sure.
An adventure.
On the pipe. I don't know what's in here.
I have framing with that thing.
Oh, nothing's in here.
I was gonna say we went in a couple of pipes.
Just brings you to where the car is.
If there's anything in the paper airplane?
Paper,
the bush over by the road we just
there's raw science in this tree. Yeah, that you're next to. We're both next to you.
Where are the bees at?
Yeah. I don't know how to get up there.
We have grass and weeds. We can just put a ladder here.
We do.
A larva. Yeah, this tree above me is... We didn't go try doing anything with it.
I see a lab entrance at the bottom here. I don't know if we can get in it. Underneath the castle.
Oh.
But I think it's red.
Back here at the castle, okay. It's red then.
But we might need just need like a lab key, which we might have. We can just go check if you want to. I'll wait for you.
Awesome. Drew a blank there. Okay, I just had a weed. Where did it go?
Find it.
Yeah. Well, you can work on that.
Right. me, right over here. On the other side of this busted bird bath. If you look at the very bottom.
Taking a look around.
Okay, hold on. All right.
Peeping goggles equipped.
Get to water?
Yeah. I don't know, I'm just dropping down over here.
Oh, there's a... There's a stick over here.
Stuck. Yeah, I got him.
It doesn't look like we should go across those.
Yes. I've attracted one. Over here.
Jump down on this stick. Please in the water. Locked.
Oh, looks like an exit.
Do you
think it's underwater?
Could be. Let's see. This is a TVT lock.
Better safe than
sorry.
You
hear the TV in the background?
No, not at all.
Yes, I do have my little knife. Yep. Yeah, I went the opposite way of you.
Okay.
You're probably... Did we go scuba diving down here yet?
No, we have not been down here yet.
We should do that.
Oh. On Moss, but you need a level 3, don't we need those?
Oh, level 3 what? Yeah, we need a... I can't remember what it is. We need it. I need it for my spear. But we need a level 3 knife, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
Are you finding anything?
A bunch of enemies.
I'm just running from them.
Yeah, there's so many of them. No, then no.
Me neither. Maybe it has something to do with the castle then?
Yeah, I'll go up this way. until you get out. Sour candy.
I just killed two of them. About to kill a third.
I got two over here for you. I got candy for you, sour candy.
This one of them glitched out.
I can drop the sour candy for you. Whenever. What?
On your way, on my way to you.
Okay. Oh, weird. Why won't it let me? I'm trying to put down a fire pit. I have all the stuff for it. Can you put down a fire pit? I can't. Mine like glitched out. Beetles are there. There's one here, and one here for you. There you go. Where all the fleas followed you, they're not around here anymore.
You kill them, is that why you have food?
Yeah. They were here at the water, they were following me, so I thought I'd cook us some food. Before we go up to the castle. Here's one for you. Ooh. You put that there for blocking all the mosquitoes.
We just killed them all instead.
Yeah.
Well, I guess not all of them.
There, nothing. Oh, that's you. Swinging at you. Oh, I see what he did.
I can find a better place.
Oh, yeah. Did we kill all three?
Yeah, got them all.
Should we go down here first?
blasting caps. What's down here? There's a hole down here. I don't know if it's anything.
A bowl?
Hole.
Let's take a look.
Is that a molar down there? I can't tell. Let's go up here first. Did you go down there?
Oh, no, there's... Yeah, I did. There's definitely stuff down here.
Okay, you want me to come down?
Sure. I think this is the entrance to the...
Oh! I fell. Yeah, there's a lab down there. That was funny.
This isn't one of mine.
Oh. Wendell. It's locked.
Of course it is. Mysterious lab.
We need to talk before you go inside.
Oh. Talk to him.
Okay.
You buy him?
Yeah.
What's on your mind?
What he says.
What do you want to know?
We didn't say anything.
Talk before you go inside.
Okay. Oh no.
Talk about what?
My suspicions were correct. This lab is not one of mine.
Me. I need to talk to him. That's weird.
Oh.
I knew it! Schmechter has been spying on me this whole time. Classic Schmechter. Now, what do we have here? Standard armament security door? Ha! Child's play. No offense, of course. It's now or never. Are you ready?
You wanna go in here? Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's get Burgle on the line.
Bunny, you have no head next to me.
Hello, weird. This is Burgle Science Lab. Burgle speaking. Can I interest you in some grilled...
Burgle, I need you to hack into an ominous security door for me. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Oh, Dr. Tully, at once. Entering Falcon Protocol mode. Decoding manual password reset at Ominent Terminal, K321B. Stand by. Hacking. Still hacking.
Perhaps if you had replaced that grilling function with something more useful, we would not be waiting all day for...
I'm in. Username, Schmechter D. Password, Schmechter D. Director. Transmitting.
Why, thank you, Burgle. Your efficiency never ceases to amaze.
We're in.
Nice.
Anything cool in there?
Yeah, there's some rocks.
Like rocks we can use?
Yeah, they're,
I already have some if you want me to grab them.
Some preem.
I could devour a billy hog right about now.
Cool. Here's the robot antenna. This. Let me go in my inventory because we don't need 32 dry grass.
No.
Don't need.
Putting on some more armor.
Oh, were we getting attacked?
No. These orb receivers. You picked them up, right?
Yeah.
On the floor, did you go back here?
There was a ant that was attacking us.
Orb ant?
Yeah.
Huh. That's cool. Fun. We don't drop down there, do we? I guess we could. Oh no, it's a wall. Yeah, I'm in here. I'll let you do the privilege of pressing the button when they all come out and fight us. It's another dance move that we have to do.
Bravo, bravo. So the lab rats have finally reached the end of the maze. And what? Not alone, I see.
Pulling the strings from behind the scenes as always, Dalton. You gutless coward! Why don't you meet us here? Face to face!
Poor, poor Wendell. Lost your job, Trudy's left you, took the kids too, left you with nothing but your work.
At least I'm not experimenting on children!
Oh, but isn't that just what you've been doing? Hiding in your little garden and using these children to fight your battles for you because you never fight them yourself? You were pathetic before I fired you. Look at you now. You're nothing. Just a shriveled, sad raisin.
Ooh.
No, you won't be going anywhere until the kinks with the spacer have all been ironed out.
Throw my sword at him.
The spacer is functional, true. But the raisining effects on live subjects made the more lucrative applications impossible.
Baby. Oh.
Oh. Shrinking inanimate objects will change the world, no doubt. The shipping industry alone will never be the same. That was the extent of Wendell's imagination. But people, the governments of the world will bankrupt each other for a mere taste of this technology. Despite what my former colleague might have told you, it was certainly not by choice. I hypothesized that adolescents would be resistant to the effects of raisining. The young have incredibly strong immune systems, after all. Couple that with the intense hormonal growth, and I was pleased to learn that you are not only resistant, but immune to said syndrome. Once that connection was made, what choice did I have?
So you did find a cure because of the children you abducted.
Of course. I'm not a failure like you, Wendell.
Really good.
Yes, I abducted those children. I admit it freely. Not that anyone will ever know. Obviously, I can't allow any of you to leave this facility alive.
I think we might have jumped ahead of ourselves a little bit.
Although I won't mind the fame.
That's okay.
The power. The respect for Director Dalton Schmechter.
Too late now.
Yeah.
But in the end, my little rat, yes, it is always about the money. No one will sponsor your spirit of invention without raw profit. A simple, elementary concept. Something you never understood, Tully, with your idealism and your raw science.
You're a disgrace to the profession, Dalton!
And you are a deluded fool. This is why I never had kids. Ha, ha, ha. The hypothesis was
developed. Get away with it.
The experiments were conducted. The results have been analyzed.
Schmechter, you son of a...
The conclusion concluded. All that remains is to take out the trash. Farewell. My little rats.
Stay right there, and this will all be over before you know it.
Is?
is.
Oh, when you hit him, his face is...
Wonder.
Lasers, watch out.
I need a hand.
Yeah, it got me. That's fine.
Okay, we can make bombs now. Sour battle axe. Ooh. A sour
and
battle
supreme
axe.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Was that it? That was down here?
Yeah. Weird, when you get close to these doors, they have health.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do you see it?
Yeah.
Red bar pops up. It.
But there was another door that we saw.
Where?
Remember on the other side?
Outside, right? We could probably jump down and go to it. Now that
you're probably right.
He unlocked it. Cool. You good with your bandages?
Yeah.
We went in there. You're going that way.
Made it to a dead end. That's what I do.
Went over to this door. So here's a door here.
Okay.
How we go in through the water. Exit out. Yep. Okay. Go back up this way.
If there's anything else. I don't think there is. I think this is the only way out.
Fall in, you come out. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Here. Hey, look. Points. About points.
About points?
Xbox points.
Oh.
Like a little beard. You go this way under the water?
I think I did.
But here? Yeah, maybe we went in. Maybe we went in here before. And it was science was in there.
Put my flippers on.
Hope this is enough to keep me safe.
Oh, you have all your swimming gear?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't. I left it. Checking out everything down there.
Yeah, I'm just saying. There's a lot of fleas.
We're hungry. We want to cook you. Part of the story we did not do.
We haven't come across anything new in a while, that's good.
Yeah. I know we have to do the Java-matic. So, looks like that goes up.
You go back up.
Yeah, I'm going up the stairs. Even if there's anything we missed.
Oh, okay.
Got more gunpowder clumps.
Really? That was a bad jump.
A really big. Now we know what those org helmets are. I wonder if the explosives are. They do anything.
I don't know.
I'm at the top. You know, there's nothing up here. Nothing at all. That's sad. Wait a minute. Another way in there. Mosquito King?
You found a Mosquito King?
No, I don't know what he is.
Keeping time.
Do you have to lure him out with food or something? Probably.
Tiger mosquito. Shopping. Just a tiger mosquito hanging out up here on top. I'm gonna take him on. He was just kind of like hanging out. He didn't see me right away. So. Oh, right when I got up on him. Down there, you're so tiny. You're running across the bridge. And I want a base up here.
Is there anything in the cage? Looks like there's something in the cage.
I don't
it's
see
like a milk molar.
Nice. I don't see where the cage is, but
I think you have to go up to get down.
Okay, I see.
You gotta get
yeah.
up to get down.
Yeah, I think they're trying to get me to go up here.
These steps are annoying.
Checking out this area. I think there's a mosquito, a moth up here too. I don't know how you get up there. I can hear it.
I hear it.
You said?
No, I was asking you if you can hear it, but you answered at the same time I asked.
Oh no, Marcus, I'm gonna die! I fell.
Fell and died?
No, I almost did.
Oh. How do you get in there? I like that. Really, there's nothing up here on top?
Nope.
What a waste.
Yeah, tell me about it. What a missed opportunity. Of course you're gonna want a parachute. You just see where you can kind of go to the ledge and jump down?
Yeah, I can't really go any higher to where I'm at. So I'll try and hit the,
Yeah, you're not on top of it where the moth is.
No, I can hear it. It's right above me, but I can't really go anywhere else.
Beeping goggles equipped.
Yeah, that's where I was, and I slipped off looking around the edge. Yeah, let me go this way.
I'll see if I can hit this cage.
Yeah, the other way. I wonder if you went to the stairs if you just could climb down. That's what it looks like. Good land.
Thanks.
And if you go to the door. If you can land on the door, it looks like you can jump in from
walk in.
Fall off into it.
There you go. Nice. It's a gold one.
That's awesome. I can't see it. I can see you. I'm in a way invisible.
I guess that's it.
That's it.
Oh, it's over here.
Can you jump over onto this falling over? Statue? Is there anything on the statue?
Where are you? Oh, right. You're over here.
Right here.
No, I searched around this whole statue. I don't see anything.
I can't stand here for too long.
Let's unload. Let's go back to the base real quick.
Alright, we finished that. Now we just have to do the Java.
I got about an hour left.
Break a donut to get some rotten food. Oh, there's science on the castle.
Yes.
Yep.
Must have missed it.
Are you here still?
No, I'm at the base. We can always come back for it.
Yeah, it's on the back side.
Upgraded.
I have.
There's more storage.
Oh, yeah, the storage. Yeah. Yeah, we have a bunch of pallets everywhere. Gyms and grass and all that fun stuff. We decided we want to build something. Do the trampoline.
Trampoline?
Yeah.
I don't know anything about a trampoline.
How did he get in?
Just ran around.
Oh, no, not you, Marcus. Sorry.
Oh.
If you just go up to him and hold hot, pause it. It'll deposit stuff you already have in there. And then you don't have to worry about time looking.
Yes, it does.
Emptied everything I had.
Deposit.
Yeah, you just hold down X if you're using your controller. Probably dry grass.
Where's the sour go?
Right here. Corner down here.
Oh, I did hot. Whatever. Alright, everything else is good. Oh no, never mind. Mosquito blood sack. Didn't find that.
We need one more green shield bug part, and then I can make the sour battle axe. So that's a new weapon. Okay, so the cocktail that you were trying to make is the... You already made it, right?
Mm-mm. I didn't know how to make it.
Berry leather, koi fish scale, gum, nugget, koi... toenail, and growth science. Oh, well, let me make it. But it shows
Won't let me make it either.
It shows me we have everything.
Yes.
Surprisingly not terrible. I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
All right, I need to take a quick break to take these dogs out.
Go for it.
I'll be right back. Let me get out of the way.
Take a look.
I sit here and wait until Marcus.
Jeez. Stuffed wolf spider. That's kind of cool.
Did I scare you?
A little bit. I was like, where did I land?
I was wondering what type of response I'd get back from you.
What do you repair again?
You go to the item and hit Y.
Just in your menu? That says unassigned slot.
Hey, whoa, watch your language. I am not a slot.
Oh, easy enough.
Black Widow's really not that big when you look at him up close. Lulu, come here. Oh, once you're done, come here. I'm gonna show you something.
Beeping goggles equipped.
Glad I scared you, Marcus.
I was confused for sure.
Did you see both of them? Which one did you see first?
The wolf spider.
I should have had the Black Widow closer to.
Did you move them?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, you put them up there. Airy.
What?
Where'd you put the Black Widow?
Right next to us. Right here. Bouncing.
Okay.
It's small looking compared to the wolf spider.
It is.
Yeah, I was watching a video. Did I tell you this already? Where people have fought the Black Widow like 15, 20 times and only got one venom.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Like some random system or something.
Now what do you want to do?
Gosh. Will you do me a favor? Will you Google how to do the Java-matic?
Uh-huh.
I think once we do that, it doesn't it like, I'm guessing it like pulsates or something, and all the
can't waste food.
Animals come after us.
Yeah, I believe that's accurate.
Like, I put, hold on, Marcus. I put this in front of Marcus, and he came back and he got scared. At this one, he didn't get like super scared. He was just like, where am I? Like, I did this one too. Just stuffed. Yeah, they're cute when they're not attacking you now, aren't they? We need to do the brood mother. We have the mantis we can fight too.
Yeah, we just have to make the stuff, right?
Yeah, for here. While you're looking that up, yum, yeah. See what the stuff is.
Sure.
Where would that be?
Oh, you have to brew it in the Java-matic.
So you just take the ingredients with you?
Yes.
Okay. That makes sense. So you need five, you wanna, you want me to tell you, you want me to tell you what you need?
Mm-hmm.
The berry leather, you need five of them. Koi scales, five. Gum nugget, 5. Toenail, 5. And then you already have the grilled science?
No.
Grilled science.
It says we have it, but I don't know where it is.
Maybe it's just randomly there. Are you in the crates looking for them?
Mm-hmm. I am.
5 leather, 5 koi, 5 gum, 5 toenails, and then grilled. Pod moss.
Koi and the toenails.
It's so funny when you keep doing that, my screen keeps moving.
And then Fupa leather or berry leather?
Berry leather, 5.
What was the last thing?
So berry leather, 5, koi scales, 5, gum.
Got it.
5.
Oh, gum. 5.
Toenail, 5. And orchid. So we need broodmother chunks. Before we can fight the mantis. So we have to get 3 more.
Steal it from
Kevin.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he has them.
I'm pretty sure he does.
So we need fire ant heads and wooden splinter. All right.
We can't find gum anywhere.
It's. I thought the gum was with the. Hours.
Wasn't.
Easy.
Found it. Now, the only thing I can't find is a grilled science.
I didn't see anything I can make it.
I'll look over that.
Hello.
Oh, I think I just accidentally threw my sword again.
Probably.
I did, but there it is. Those Wendell gives it to us.
Does he?
Just one makes me question if.
But in our inventory shows we have it.
Doesn't it? Right.
Yeah. Meaning at the chest.
Maybe we just have it on us.
It could be.
I guess we'll try. I'll go talk to them.
Oh, there we go.
I should grab a new dandelion before we go.
Yeah, you should.
Why is he way over there?
Partying?
Because that's where we were. Let's go over there and see what happens.
He's over where? He's over at the Java-matic? Okay, hold on. I'm baking something real quick.
Oh, no, he's over in the last base that we were just at. Sorry. But I assume he'll come to the Java-matic when we...
Go over there?
Yeah.
So we'll... I'm baking stuff. My water. Lucy drinks all my water. And then my bake is almost done. And then after, I'll be right back.
That's not so bad.
I don't have a death wish!
Alright, my stuff's done. Check that. Okay, so my outfit. How's your outfit?
I repaired the stuff that needed to be repaired.
Okay. I know we're coming up again, so maybe I just The only thing I probably should have a backup of my cantina.
Backup what?
Cantina.
Oh.
Hot and gooey gnat meat. Well-fed meal. Fall defense. Bite loaf. Jerky on that one. Fallen, what's this one? Fall defense. Bandages, okay. Yeah, 40 bandages in my inventory. In case we need them. Go up here and.
I zipline to Kevin's.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Zipline this way and then jump off. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll wait for you up here though.
This is the best ever!
Whatever, Kevin's now.
This one. Should we look and see if he has any of the, I'll go look and see how many times he's fought the brood mother while you're on your way.
Okay. Yeah, if you're over there, I'd grab some. If I were you. I wonder if those auto transmitters, they lock the beacons of the ORC orc animals. I wonder if we should have those.
I don't know, maybe.
I wonder if we were supposed to do the castle and then do that. I wonder if we did it in the right order.
He has 40 broodmother chunks.
Yeah, he's fought it a couple times. You'd have to look at the workbench. I don't know. You could take
them all. Should I take 10? I'm just going to take 10.
Take 20 of them. We'll have to fight the mantis a couple times.
Okay. Now we go this way. What?
Yeah, I'm gonna let you go first. I wonder what he was trying to do on this one, maybe to the top of the trash bags or something.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Top of the paint cans? Why did he give up? Just kidding. He did a lot.
He did.
Chip bag, making lots of noise. You can't hear the TV at all?
No.
Even when I talk?
No.
Wow.
Dumb.
You know what's dumb?
What?
I forgot to do a dandelion.
Oh. So you're taking it all the way?
No, I jumped and I landed on one of the higher leaves.
Okay, I'll wait for you up here.
Made my health go down just a little. But let me take a bandage. Remember, don't touch battery. Ready. Put it all in there?
No, I don't know how.
Does it doesn't have enough? Oh, you know that? We've done that multiple times. Just don't put it in the middle?
I mean, there's a container here that it all should go in, right? Yeah. But it won't let me do anything. Maybe if I drop it and you try?
Could be. Chip up here. Right here, silly. This whole time, I thought you'd been up here. I didn't come up here.
Oh.
Damn. I'm like, oh yeah, because you're like, I've checked out everything. And I'm like, never ran up here. Look at it when you're going to kick yourself in the butt.
That's where it goes, in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You want me to deposit it?
There you go.
The mixture seems right. Well done.
You feel silly?
Perhaps you could get a job at the Gittin Jet as a barista. Assuming all goes to plan, of course. And you're old enough to comply with any labor laws.
I'm just gonna jump off.
Wow. Okay, go for it. Go.
It looks like there are still a few bugs left in the system. We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Are you being attacked?
No, they're attacking the modules. Where did I fix them? Okay. Standing on it, I don't know. Maybe go get the other amps?
I got this one.
This hand came over to me.
Do you need that repair tool? I didn't bring one if we did.
I did not. Repair. Must be.
I'm not sure I'm going to have enough time for this.
We can pause it. We want.
Okay. Finish this part next time.
Yeah, we can do it. We can end it here with suspense.
Alright, let's do that. I just don't know if I'm gonna have time. I need to leave in like 15 minutes.
No worries. Alright.
I'll run back to the base though.
Okay. I'm glad I showed you where to put the mix.
All that time.
Yeah, because you were up there and you dropped down from back there, and I'm like, oh, he checked that area out.
As it turns out, I didn't.
I need some rotten food. Will you grab? If I do this one.
Parts.
Yep. I threw my axe.
You know where? It's right here.
Yeah, just bad parts. I mean, we could pick up everything. Because I need to plant mushrooms. Rotten food. All of it. Okay.
You discovered Coochie Catcher. What?
What?
Or Cootie Catcher, not Coochie. That's a big difference.
That's a big difference, especially for little kids.
Yeah.
Huh. I remember that game.
Me too.
I'm hosting, right?
Yeah.
You can head him back to the base.
Put a marker where I'm at, over here. I don't think we've been in here.
I'm fighting a map. Are you going to put a marker?
I can. Do you put a marker in the map?
You gotta look. You look and you put a marker. Look.
Taking a look around.
Oh, why?
Right there.
I don't have any more, sweetie. Feeling good? Get some out of the sink real quick.
What's that? Oh, it's the koi fish below me. Sounds like a dragon.
Yeah, it does. Doesn't it? Was it a pipe that you found? Is a white pipe?
Yeah, but there were some rocks in there that we hadn't touched, so it just leads me to believe that we hadn't been in there.
I do as I want to craft. There's a lot of mushrooms here. Why can't I craft them?
What did you get me for that? What? Found crow's feathers and only gave me one piece.
Thank you. this. Doing good, Marcus?
Yeah. I'm just about to the base.
Something's going off, like a molar maybe. I'm gonna put a, if I can finally put something here.
You might have found something.
Yeah, I'm not in there. I'm just, I wanna mark these mushrooms.
Oh.
Because I want to, when I build, I have to build with mushrooms, or I want to build with mushrooms. There just happens to be a lot of mushrooms. Hey, mush or clovers, where are you, clovers? Well, have fun tonight.
Thanks, Dave.
Enjoy your brother. Not like how you enjoy me.
I did enjoy you.
No, I was being weird.
Oh,
sexual.
Right now? Oh. I see. Alright. Well, thanks for playing.
Feeling refreshed.
You thanks for playing.
Talk to you soon.
You what?
I'll talk to you soon.
Sounds good. Have fun out there tonight.
Alright, thanks. See you, Dave.
You're welcome, buddy. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. apple bits, huh?
That tastes really good. Check your D. Ladybird larva woke up. Feeling refreshed.
I've had worse, I guess. Take a look. There's another aphid.
science.
What would Dr. Tickatoli do? I could really use some good grilling right about now. Have to keep things clean. There's experimentation to be done.
Thank you.
coming through. There's another aphid.
Thank you.
Hydration is the key to performance. That tastes really good.
Safety first.
Thank you.
Armoring up! Watch out for that larva! Ha! feeling refreshed.
Woo!
That tastes really good. Sounds like it's all clogged up.